Alright, everybody, and welcome back to Metal Gear Solid The Phantom Pain. And let's try out some Metal Gear Online. Okay then. Oh, so that's gonna how it's gonna be. That's how this is gonna be. Okay. It's my original guy that I made. Okay. I see you there. I see you. I'm pretty close range, so I'm going infiltrator. I'm not going to be buying anything. What the hell? Okay, we're immediately in this thing. What the hell? Okay then, I guess this is what this is. I don't want a party. I don't want a party!
Good luck. Good luck.
I don't want a party. Fuck off! Thank you! I don't want a damn party! Okay. This episode, we are just doing some Metal Gear Solid Online. Next episode will be some actual gameplay. Oh my god. Are we back here? Aw, damn. Oh! Oh, great. Someone took my idea. Alright.
Good luck.
I got behind you, Red Chief. No. On your side. Oh, hello. Okay. Killed him. This way. Oh, that sucked. So anyway, yeah. Probably edit this later. Well, that was boring stupid. Oh my god, that was a very small map. I felt like, oh man, that was terrible. Okay, well, my impressions of this thing are it's bad. It's just bad. Wow. I cannot describe. Because I'd rather play Call of Duty than this. I can't even get out of this. I can't even leave the screen. I'm in a completely new game right now. So, I gotta cancel out now in order for me to do anything else. Because fuck you, I don't want to get back into the actual game. So, let's try and do one more match, and then I'll put something of this online. I'll do a random match. I don't really care. This is terrible. I'm not liking this. Third-person shooter. Well, I guess I'm not much of a Gears of War kind of guy, so I wouldn't really know. Are we in the same base? Oh, wait, no, this is the oil rig. Where's this? Wait. Where is this? No. No way. I need to get on. This is the place from the Metal Gear Solid Ground Zero. This is that game. Uh oh, yeah, I got a bounty. Fuck. Yeah, this is the exact same thing that they used for Metal Gear Solid Ground Zero. Great. Yep, this is it. They just changed up the layout a little bit. I can't believe that. Yep, this is where that would... Yep, this is it. How about that? Yep. Welcome back to Cuba. Guess a lot changed over 9 years. Dang, they really changed up this place. I didn't even see him there. I said, hey, my son of a baby, keep on working. Sorry if anybody's hearing me speak, I am on Twitch right now, so. I guess Edgian was right, you do get to come back to this place. You could have easily added Metal Gear Solid Ground Zero to this game, and it would have added so much more to it.
Good luck.
Well, I take by what I said earlier, I like this run. Hi! You got a box. I have yet to see anybody. Whoa! Whoa! I killed him, then he killed me. Or, he killed me, then I killed him. Is that right? I thought they bombed the hell out of this place in one of the side ops. Why is this place still standing? Yeah, I got a wormhole. I never used one. No! Oh, look out! Look out! Up there! Yay! What are tickets? Okay. Alright. Do it again. I like this map. It's like so much nostalgia. Dang, Tim Bomb. I need to relearn the controls. It's been a little while. Alright. I forgot how to wake you up. Sorry, my man. Got to our left. Good job, man. All right, back. What up? Where'd I go? Runner, I'm on your side. Wait, what the? What the? Okay. Oh, great. I got a shirt tail flying all over the place and my feet feel disheartened. I said, hey, bossa nova, baby, keep on working. Feet feel disheartened. I said, hey, he's a baby, I'll work all day and my feet feel disheartened. I got a shirt tail all over the place and my feet feel disheartened. I said, hey, bossa nova, baby, keep on working. I just ended up here. Don't mind me. Just want to see what's going on. I hit him. Yay. Okay, so this is my final interpretation of this. It can be fun when it wants to, but it feels so small that you may not have a chance to do much. So, thank you guys so much for watching this. And in the next episode, I will probably get back to doing some main missions. So thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you guys all soon. Bye-bye!